Today, in the world of freedom, the proudest boast is, Ich bin ein Berliner.
My name is Eero from Ore refineries, and this is the Berlin Wall Distortion, which is based on the Electra distortion circuit. This unit is centered around a piece of Berlin Wall, which I collected in 1990 when traveling through Berlin with my family. The Lenin pin is a gift from my mother, and it's connected to the transistor base and can be used to distort the sound. The device powers on when a mono jack is inserted, and the rotary switch can be used to guide the incoming signal towards three different capacitors. Setting 1 goes to Berlin Tegel Airport and emphasizes treble. Setting 2 passes to Rafgato Airport and emphasizes bass tones moderately. And setting 3 goes to Tempelhofen Airport and has a heavy bass tone emphasis. From these 3 entry points, the signal travels onwards towards Checkpoint Charlie, which is the transistor collector. Checkpoint Charlie is also the entry point for the current, originating at the 68K resistor, which represents the Berlin telecommunications tower built in 61. At Checkpoint Charlie, the electric current and the signal from the airport travel underground and continue underneath the circuit. Underneath the board we can also find the lakes and waterways around Berlin and various other conjunctions between components. For example, these wires connect the diodes to the ground. The circuit ground is represented by the Berlin Wall. All components in the circuit which meet the ground connect here. The electric current returns on the face of the board at the television tower, built in 65, represented by the 2.2M resistor close to Alexanderplatz. After this it continues to the transistor base, which is located at the DDR Museum, where it meets up with the signal. The transistor admitter is at the Friedrichstrasse station, and from there it continues east towards a 10K potentiometer, which can be used to control the amount of distortion. The returning signal travels underground and surfaces at the Reichstadt capacitor, and from there it travels forwards towards various border crossing sites, some of which are represented by diodes. In this version, diodes are found at the St. Borderholmen border crossing, Stolpe, Spandau border crossing for trains, Heerstrasse, Checkpoint Bravo, and Schöneallee. The audio signal passes over at the Oberbraunbrücke crossing and heads towards Schönefeld Airport, from where it travels east towards the audio out. The volume can be affected using a 100K potentiometer. The diodes at the border crossing can be activated using these switches. When the switches are in off position, the signal travels through these exposed copper wires, which hold the piece of Berlin Wall in place. Touching the wires causes interference. The buttons can be also used to connect the diodes to the ground. The LEDs get their power directly from the power supply, and interference is removed using a electrolytic capacitor, which represents the Tiergarten flag tower. It was demolished in 47. Before hitting the LEDs, the current passes through a 4.7K resistor, which represents the old radio tower. The circuit connections are actual roads connecting the different components using the fastest routes. This view can be overlain with a map, and the board layout is available on OpenStreetMap. This unit is protected using Cella Clacque and can be powered using a 9-volt battery or the power adapter. This switch bypasses the circuit. Schematics and board toner transport documents will be available on Ore Refinery's web pages. Thank you.